Please, Hugo. Say something. Look at me, please. I need you.
Amicia, we can't stay here.
He won't talk to me.
We need to leave.
Hugo, answer me.
Amicia, we need to leave.
To go where?
The harbor. We're leaving this place.
I want rest.
You can rest when you're safe.
We will never be, Lucas. Never. There can be no peace for us. Look at him.
I'll lead the way. Don't think. Just follow me. I'll be your path, for the both of you. I'll carry you if I must. But I'm taking you out of here. Take a deep breath and stand up. You did it. Come on, Hugo. Good. I'm taking you out of here. Is it the arm?
Shoulder.
We have to fix it.
Do it.
Don't move. It's gonna hurt. Are you all right? Come on. Hugo, let's go.
Watch over him. I'll be quick.
Yes.
Anything will help. You need it.
has to be a way out. Look, up there, an opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back. However you can. Please.
Fine. But don't go too far. Well, Hugo, I think you can hear me. I'm sorry. I need to know if you're all right. Skin's pale. The macula's marked, though. It looks larger. Must mirror the spread inside your mind.
Here.
Let me see your eye.
Keep going.
Pupil's not dilated. You're barely blinking.
Come on. Hold on. Oh, you have to hold on.
Hugo, if you can hear my voice, move one of your fingers.
Be careful!
That's something. I'll try to climb up.
Yes! How is he?
His mind is extinguished. I think it's not just the shock. It's the macula.
So he's not coming back?
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Come on, Hugo.
There's no other way, Lucas.
Amicia, let's push and see what's behind. Extinguish the flames.
We saw those things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
What?
Sun killer. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home! Hugo, look at me!
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void, left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
All right. All right.
was starting to worry. I can't come, Amicia.
Stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes. Watch out! Oh, what is...
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them.
Careful!
This is worse than anything.
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it all burst.
I told you, his bond with Immacula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
We need to be more careful.
Lucas, there's something ahead.
I see it. What the hell? Yes.
Come, Hugo.
No! I'm staying.
There is nothing here for you.
This is home. This is...
Stop! You're coming with me, whether you want to or not. You hear me? He's coming with me!
You made us so angry. They're coming! Run! Stay close to the wall!
Quick, they'll tear this place apart!
Breathe. Breathe.
Hugo? We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
The tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo?
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge! You obey me! You hear me? You obey me!
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
That tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us. Watch out.
Thank you. Nothing new.
Losing my mind.
Can't be far! Search the area! They did that, the bastards!
Let's forget about it.
Where'd you run off to? Don't bugger you that pleasure, you monsters!
they find you!
Filthy beasts!
Huh?
Clear.
That way. I knew it. Ah, hiding there, are we?
Stay out of sight.
You can't have gone far! Show yourselves! I'm gonna make you pay for that!
Thank you.
There's a boat over there.
Yes! Please be alive, please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls? Damn them, I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Careful with the drop here.
All right.
Child can't have given up on us.
Our friend is a weak gangster here. We have our dead too. And most of them won't get a proper grave. Talk about brighter days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this?
He did it because of her. But the Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
I just hope I'm alive to see it.
All of them.
You won't have to. We'll get him out of there. And Sophia, too. Up we go.
Uh-huh.
Mind the drop.
Yes. Save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've put together quite the troop.
Climb up. Up.
Very well.
Hugo, we're here with you. We're going home.
Come on, kill the damn
how worthless they are!
Bullseye!
Thank you.
Right.
Watch out! Heavy bastards approaching!
You've done enough damage!
Oh no! Hugo, stay here!
You'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you, child!
Wrong!
Bloody hell!
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Arno, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now. I see. I'll take it from here. You, come!
She's never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.
I thought we'd never get back.
Not all of us did. But he'll get better now. We all will.